So one of the secrets I found about getting entangled up is to start. I mean, there's lots of ways to pick. If you're picking with the three fingers, it's not as much of an issue. But if you're picking with just two fingers, which is how I tend to pick, just with my thumb and my index. Hey, Shepherd. I find it best to start that one on your index finger. Because otherwise you end up going back and forth between the bottom two strings, like this. And sometimes I get all tangled up when I do so.